This is a GCS News Break. With power tools, paint, and precision, Sedgefield Elementary is getting a media center makeover as part of the annual Make a Difference Day. Staff from WFMY News 2 are here along with GCS maintenance folks for some much-needed upgrades. They're putting a fresh coat of paint on the media center walls. Boxes of brand new books will be loaded onto the shelves, and students will be able to join their tiger mascot on new furniture where they can sit and read.
So needed. We have tons of books in our library that are well read. So there's covers, and our books are very worn, and our shelf life was, our copyright was 1992, so we needed new books.
National Make a Difference Day is held each year at the end of October. The service event is a chance for community members to give their time and improve the lives of others. This is the fifth year WFMY has remodeled a GCS Media Center.
We have our Reach to Succeed program where we go into the schools weekly, and this is a perfect tie-in. We are donating books, labor. We've got crews outside working on the grounds. We have people inside painting and dusting. So we've got a lot of folks coming in and out throughout the day, and it's just, you know, a way of giving back to the community.
This has been a GCS News Break.